So we're here this afternoon to provide you guys with a brief synopsis and an update into the homicide investigation of Mr. Thomas Byrd. On Saturday, October 3rd, at around 1:45 in the morning, our Zone 4 officers responded to a call of a person down at 2257 Belvedere Avenue. When they arrived on scene, they located Mr. Byrd lying in the yard of that residence, and he was deceased from multiple gunshot wounds to the back. So pretty early on in the investigation, we learned that prior to the homicide at around 2:10 to 2:15 in the afternoon, Mr. Byrd was walking home from a store on Cascade Road. As he walked down Fontaine Avenue, approaching Belvedere Avenue, a 2010 Chevy Impala pulled up to Mr. Byrd. The driver of that vehicle got out and fatally shot Mr. Byrd. That vehicle then fled the location. So through investigative work, as well as a critical Crime Stoppers tip that we received on this case, we were able to identify the shooter as Antonio Rines. He's 30 years of age. We were able to successfully secure a warrant for his arrest. And this morning, through a combined effort from our fugitive unit and our SWAT team, we're able to take him into custody without incident at 3540 North Camp Creek Parkway, which is where Mr. Rines resided. And we do actually have a video, which is some drone footage of that arrest that we'll be happy to show you. Okay, so as you can see by that video, the use of that type of technology with the drone not only makes the apprehension of violent criminals safer for the police department and the officers involved in the operation, it makes it safer for the suspect as well as residing neighbors. So that technology is extremely important that we're able to utilize that, and in this case, to take a violent offender off the streets.
Can I ask a follow-up question?
Is it a result?
Yes, about the drone. How long have you guys been using this technology?
So I'm not sure how long this technology specifically is utilized by our SWAT team. So I'm not sure the date that they started using that, but it's been a period of at least several months now, or not longer, that we've been utilizing that technology.